In this video, we present TACO, a novel technique for visualizing changes in tabular data over time. We explain our technique by means of an Olympic Games dataset. The dataset contains medal tables with aggregated counts of gold, silver, and bronze medals per country over time. The timeline on top shows all Olympic Summer Games between 1896 and 2012. The stacked bars represent the amount of changes between the previous and the current time point. We use the same colors across all visualizations to encode the different change types: green for additions, pink for deletions, blue for content, and purple for reorder changes. Let's compare the medal tables from the games before and after World War II. Selecting two time points reveals more information below the timeline. The two boxes provide more details about the selected tables. The 2D ratio plot in the center shows the aggregated percentages of changes for both columns and rows. The two diff histograms show the distribution of changes. The user sees that only a few disciplines got added as columns, while the portion of added and removed rows representing the countries is much bigger. To investigate the changes in detail, the user loads the diff heatmap together with the raw source and destination table on demand. Germany participated in 1936 but was missing in 1948. This removal is indicated by a pink row in the difference heatmap. Changes can be enabled and disabled, which is immediately reflected in all visualizations. The biggest positive value change indicated by the dark blue cell reflects that Finland won all three medals for the 10K distance in 1936, while they were not able to repeat this success in 1948. This is also reflected in the reorder changes, where Finland was ranked 6th in 1936 but only appeared last in 1948. TACO also scales to large tables, such as cancer genomics data with thousands of cells. More details about the dataset can be found in our paper. In this video, we demonstrate the TACO, a novel technique for visualizing changes of tables over time. Thank you for watching our video.